People then can come out here tomorrow morning to pay a big fashion. When they know that we the citizens are aware that we call in and they don't come. They do not come. You know how much bells down behind me? Why was I can't tell the man behind me and the man freak out? The cameraman freak out to see how much bells behind me. I think it's one time now so you can see how much little children live today, you know? A million. And even if the parents don't bring them, it's together.
When it comes to children,
the children is one. Me only last month, big officials went through there. Big officials. Something could have been done. He don't want to pass it over to God, but he's saying,
hey, boy, Lord, you're still here praying.
Was that because you feel it? So you come here praying.
This is here. This is here. That little man is come and go. That little man now live over here. Don't enjoy the stuff. That little man live over here. He live with the father from birth. So you had a little bit and then he went with the father. He only come back over here lately.
I know we have not been gone outside a long time.
I could think.
Yeah. A year and some. We report the 100 feet and the 50 feet. Vision the 50 feet behind, right behind me.
Last month, the officials big officials.
They do the manholes and bash at them with folks stealing and the covers and having no seal.
Understand? I
never been learned that it, but I know seal go be in there. The fix them and the stealing fix probably called right on the one door over again. That one I was just that the neighbor getting at, that's what get report and it never be fixed. That going to seal, that's bare concrete. I got a 2 year old and an 8 year old and all these houses go through there to get some grass.
A lot of people through there with them like, oh, can they build here? Because they housing and they tell boys
what they're doing. They're in ghetto, so they're in care now.
Real children don't do